Of course. William G. Walker. I see you. Not that it was late. I see you. I did not know William G. Walker 10 months ago. And now we're best friends. So, that pretty much sums up my thing. You can go now. Anyway. The first words I ever said to Will were, "Glad you're not dead." He had mono at the beginning of the year, and I saw him at the encore retreat, and, well, I was glad he was not dead. He has worked so hard for everything this year, through rumors, the Pimpernel, and everything technical. He keeps us. He's a great tech person. Gosh, gotta say, love you, man. Anyway, I don't really know what to say about him. I didn't know him for years and years. I've known him for 8 months. So he's just been the closest person to me for a while, I guess. Love him to death. And I'm so glad that you are, like, in my life, man. Like, you're really cool. Okay. I'm fine, okay? Okay. Will's plans for next year are to go to CU Boulder and work on the arts and sciences and engineering, and maybe a little bit of theater. His proudest encore player moment was watching the original show come together with the set, the clock, and the doors, because it was really cool. I just loved that as well. His advice to future encore players is communicate with everyone and plan 3 steps ahead. And Will, one last time, I love you, man.
Semester and our best friends, right?
Right.
I don't even know where to start, y'all. I simply cannot say enough good things about Brian Morgans. I mean, I have been so lucky to know him and work with him this past year. Not only is he an incredible technician who got nominated for a Bobby G for his lifetime. Passionate artist, and he's really one of a kind. Over his years at SHAP, he's spent countless hours just dedicating all of his time to designing and creating new things for tech, and, you know, he always perfectly tunes it and makes it incredible, and I'm gonna miss him. Whether he spends 8 hours at Fika writing the script for the original show, 90% of his time creating the most perfect intricate tuned lights for pretty much everything, he's always gotten the job done, and I assure you, he's going places. Oh, and also he's hilarious. Why is everyone in this class so talented?
I don't know.
Brian will be attending Metropolitan State University to pursue his BFA. His proudest encore memory was watching the school go from nothing to an hour-long show in a matter of weeks. His advice for future encore players is just enjoy it, don't take it too seriously. Make sure that everyone, not just yourself, is enjoying the process. My favorite one. When asked if there's anything else he'd like to say, he said, "No." Please enjoy an original piece called "Confixura" by Brian Williams.